Hi there everyone, welcome back again to another episode of Engineering Pritam. In this video, we will continue our PTC Career Parametric series and we are covering hole. In this video, we will talk about clearance type hole and when we need that. For that, let's jump into our PTC Career Parametric environment and you can see that we already have opened it. Now, let me click here on hole and if I select this, you know, the surface. Now let me quickly connect this reference collector and there we go. Now in order to create clearance hole, we need to click on standard and then here we need to select the size for whom we would like to create this clearance hole. Clearance, as the name suggests, is the hole that is provided or added such that our bolt can go perfectly inside without any issue. So here we can see we have added this clearance hole which is for tapping and then the size is M8 into 1.25. this means that the bolt of M8 into 1.25 can go without any issue inside this hole. And then if I click here on shape, then first of all, these holes are generally, you know, through all. Now let's talk about the most important thing here is to select the hole as clearance type. So let's select here the hole as clearance type by clicking here. And now here we can see we are getting these options which says close fit, medium fit and free fit. So based on your need, you can define the fit type and then you can also play with these values. If you would like to, you know, modify the standard value, then definitely you can do that. Now I also would like to add an exit countersink that really enhances the overall appeal of this clearance type hole. Let's click on OK. And now here we can see that we have successfully created this counter bore style clearance hole that is perfect for M8 style bolt having counter bore type of head. Now let's also create another type of clearance hole which is countersink type and it is again pretty easy. Let me quickly click here on the surface where I would like to add hole and now again let's select standard here clearance and then instead of counterbore this time we have selected countersink and then again I'm gonna specify depth as through all and then here let's go with M10 into 1.5 this time. And there we go guys, here we can see all these dimensions you know are predefined, so you do not need to worry what would be the value if I would like to create a counter bore or countersink hole, what would be these things. Now again I'm gonna add this exit countersink and then let's make this 11, which is just 0.5 into 45 degree of chamfer at the exit. Now let's click OK and there we go. So in this way guys, we can see how we can create simple clearance hole, how we can create a counter bore type and countersink. I hope guys you find this video helpful and informational. If yes, then do like and subscribe to this channel for more such content and to follow our complete PTC Creo Parametric course. And I will catch you soon with one such another video. Till then, you take care and bye-bye.